Hi guys, it's Shifu Dean from the Shaolin Wing Chun organisation. Today I'm going to talk about the importance of breathing when doing your forms, whether they be Wing Chun forms, Qi Gong forms. I'll give an example of the Qi Gong form first. So I'll do a rotation movement. So. If I do a Wing Chun form now, as you can see, by timing your breath correctly, you can get your movements much more fluid and you can generate much more force by timing the breath.